Good night, Grandma.
So there's a bit of wagering going on right now, and if you guys want to get in on it, it's not too late because the race hasn't started officially. See, there's a lot of birds that live up in the ceiling here, and I'm betting that I get shit on tonight.
No, no, no. The man who is going to get shit on tonight is Mr. Keith Rudick, who's over here at the side. Come on out, show your face there, Keith. Keith today got missed by like millimeters twice. One time, he had just plugged this, like where my guitar pedals go right here, and he just plugged it in and went right there. So I came out for sound
check. Are you sure you didn't burp something up when you leaned over, Keith?
And another time, it got my guitar. So maybe it's going to get me. It got my guitar and my pedal.
I don't know. The smart money's on me. I've been shit on before. I'm like that park ranger with the hole in his hat in the Guinness Book of Records. I used to stare at that for hours. Wow, this guy got hit by lightning 7 times.
The picture I used to always stare at was the world's tallest man who was standing on the street next to a sign that said no standing. And I thought that was funnier that it said no standing and he was standing there. But it's just he was also very tall.
Bird poop. Bird poop. Sometimes it's white and runny, a little bit fudgy, whether that's from a parakeet or from a budgie. I don't know where that actually comes from. We filled with bird seed, maybe come from the bum of the bird, or maybe from the wing. I don't really know about the anatomy of such things. I don't know where poops digest their food. I'm gonna stop talking because it's getting kind of rude about bird poop. About bird poop. I'm talking about bird poop. I'm talking about bird poop. Sweetest bird poop. Sweetest bird poop. Did you notice that Shardy had lipstick on her teeth when she did Live Aid? And you look underneath of her shirt and you saw those fabulous nipples. When she touches the water, she makes tiny little ripples. I got to say that I like Shardy. Looks like Sadie, but you say it just another way. When the birds are up in the rafters, Phil's Tyler Stewart, he's the drummer with laughter. As you don't know how the bird's gonna do it, maybe you should see if you can pull it down and screw it. But I don't think that that would be a good idea. My name's Ed Robertson and I would be it if I could, but I can't. So I'm gonna be me. I will just see if I can go get Mr. Freeze. That was Arnold Schwarzenegger in a Batman movie. Isn't this song really fucking groovy? I think so, so I'm gonna keep singing. If you wanna do it, then your ears will be ringing. Cause I'm dropping your name and your ears are getting hot. Now I'm gonna see if I can get a bird and get on shot. Yeah, I can do it with the budgies. I can do it with the parakeet. And I'm a buddy of everyone on the stage here tonight. I'm a rocking it up and I'm a do it alright with bird poop. Woo! With bird poop, I'm gonna sing about bird poop. About bird poop. Bird poop.
You walked into the room. I stopped to notice standing next to you. I feel hopeless and you know this. I've never been ashamed of my attraction. I'd be happy if you gave me just a fraction. As we danced, I could see in love. I followed your perfume out away from all the rabble, right into your room for a drink and travel scrabble. You stationed in the warm glow of the TV, too patient as I'm playing L.O.V. to or we'll end up in the bath. Now we're in the bath. I'm already thinking marriage. I know that in the past it was something I disparage. You turned down all the lights, I lit the candles. We rolled around in robes and hotel sandals. Then you slept and I dressed. I'll see you Monday like before. Before all the fireworks explode, our conversations were so loaded and you end up flying. Now what will we say? Have a nice day. Everything is drab, and I wish it never started. Now I've landed in this awkward situation. How can I just avoid a conversation? So I'll wait, coming late. It'd be great if you transferred out.
Hello, folks. This is Ed, and the other Barenaked Ladies are standing around as well, and we are just so excited to be on the answering machine of your friend during, or associate, or business partner during this holiday season, saying, hey, fill up on turkey and go to sleep. Leave a message after the tone.
Hi there. This is Jim Creeggan from Barenaked Ladies, answering the phone for your friend who will call you back. I will just, in the meantime, entice you with a little song that has gone way back in my particular tradition. Here it is.
Oh,